To begin with, let's just look at an overview of the menstrual cycle. So this is where you have repeated changes in the ovary and the uterus throughout time. And so we have two different cycles that we'll be discussing. We'll be talking about the ovarian cycle, and the ovarian cycle includes two different phases, follicular phase and the luteal phase. The follicular phase occurs first. Okay, follicular phase occurs first. And then it's followed by the luteal phase. So the luteal phase occurs last. So you have the two phases of the ovarian cycle, the follicular and the luteal phase. Now then, there's also the uterine cycle. So the uterine cycle has three phases to it. There's the menstrual phase, there's the proliferative phase, and there's the secretory phase. So this is where it gets complicated. The ovarian cycle and the uterine cycle, parts or certain phases are occurring at the same time. So the follicular phase takes place during the menstrual and the proliferative phases, and the luteal phase is occurring during the secretory phase. On top of that, now you have all sorts of hormones that are involved, and it's not just going to be estrogen and progesterone concentrations that we're looking at. We're also going to be discussing LH and FSH as well. And you know, if we discuss LH and FSH, we're also going to be talking about gonadotropin-releasing hormone.